incredible feat of engineering of the Romans still in Rome is this building over here. This building was built by Emperor Hadrian in the 3rd century. Building for more than 1,000 years was the biggest dome in the whole world. It still is one of the largest domes in the whole world, and it's incredible that it has survived without any damage. For almost 2,000 years, this building was the biggest concrete construction in the whole world, until some of the first skyscrapers were built in America. The dome is built with concrete. It's a magnificent dome whose geometry is perfect. You can actually see the facade. The facade is very impressive. It looks like a Roman temple with Corinthian style columns. But the uniqueness is the main body of the temple. It's a cylinder, and the roof is a half sphere, a dome. You have to move further to look at the dome, or you have to go inside. What is really unique regarding the geometry, the height of the cylinder is half the diameter of the dome. So the dome is half a sphere. If you go inside, you could extend in your mind the missing part, the lower part of the dome, you could barely touch the ground. So it's a sphere resting on a cylinder. The dome is built with solid concrete. It's incredible that it has survived for 2,000 years. The concrete they used back then is not the same we use nowadays. Our concrete, 100 years later, is destroyed. You have to demolish the building and build something else. This concrete is immortal.